It's the 16th of December, and the holidays are in full swing. And I'd like to start this vlog with sharing our condolences with the families and the community at Newtown, Connecticut. As 2012 winds to a close, we have a lot to be grateful for in our family life, as well as at 4WD Mechanics Magazine. The growth of the magazine in 2012 was exceptional, and we have a better sense for where we're going in 2013. As the year winds to a close, we've done a lot of research and sifted through our data and traffic statistics to make sense of what the viewers really want. Some of the obvious conclusions are that viewers want more HD video how-to, which has picked up tremendously in traffic and spurred on the growth of the 4WD Mechanics video network. So one of our major targets for 2013 will be the expansion of HD video. Our focus will be how to professionalize your skill sets at everything from routine service to more complex four-wheel drive Jeep and Ram truck service procedures. When I instructed at the San Diego Job Corps and the Rite of Passage program, adult education level automotive, diesel, and welding procedures, audio-visual was a very small component of the teaching process. All of that has changed with the internet. Viewers now want HD video, and we're providing it with high-quality 1080p Vimeo Pro level, while the magazine's YouTube channel provided a wide distribution base. We are experiencing far better quality and more focused kind of viewing with the switch to Vimeo Pro. For those of you who have used the magazine's YouTube channel, you'll notice that we've switched that platform to trailers only. On a go-forward basis, we'll be using the 4WD Mechanics video network at 4WD Mechanics Magazine. Our objective is to develop the 4WD Mechanics video network into a full-range, five-channel viewing experience online. We know that viewers rely on 4WD Mechanics Magazine and the 4WD Mechanics video network for making product choices for their Jeep four-wheel drive and Dodge Ram trucks. We will be expanding our testing and evaluation of new products and looking for the kinds of products that best serve viewers' needs. So, 2013 will be the year of the HD video as we expand the 4WD Mechanics video network and bring viewers more insight and more adventure in 1080p quality.